Hi, I'm just doing a little bit of Mendelssohn. I'm traveling tomorrow, so I will not practice for 3 days, and I just feel like doing the first flourishes with the flageolet, the what do you say in English, harmonic at the for the A, just because I like to do those, and I don't want to spend lots of time practicing this today. So, how easy is my neck? So these flageolets really went well. That makes me really happy. But then the different one that lands on the B. So that's actually a different story. I didn't want to go into that. So maybe just this one. So it seems that the things I practice at the beginning are kind of sticking. Good. So then I'm being more audacious, and I'm going to do the big jump. I really have no feeling how far up I have to go for the E. Thank you. That's enough for today. Talk to you tomorrow. Oh, actually not. Talk to you 4 days from now on Monday. For now.